All right, we got this magic part three. Now look, in this shit, I'm finna be talking about more of the magic, and I'm finna be this. I'm since I'm not a girl and I ain't got no coochie, I'm finna be leaning more towards the boy side on this. But if you a girl, you can still watch it. But anywho, let's get right to this shit. Now look. All right, if you a dude, right, and you ever seen, all right, and this goes out for anybody. You ever notice how, like, boys who do wands, like wizards or some shit, they always got, like, a staff or a stick in their hand or some shit? Or if it's, like, a person on the third dimension doing magic, it's always, like, a person, they got, like, a wand. You know what I'm saying? The black and white wand. Or some wizard shit, they probably got the stick or the staff or some shit. You know what I'm trying to say? Now look. So look at it like this. Now I know I'm finna throw some people off, but you gotta be with me when I say this shit, and it's all gonna make sense in the end. Our dick is our wand. Real shit. I'm telling you. I'm finna explain. Now look, think about it like this. I'm finna prove to you how our dicks are is our wands. Now look, listen up. Our dick, it gets to its energy. Now look, I'm explaining this shit on a lower scale, then I'm finna get high with this shit. Now look, our dick is like, so you got 4D, you got 5D. And you got 3D. Now look, when you're having sex, and what do? You make a baby. So when the sperm comes out of the, you know what, the dick, it goes into the girl, and when it comes together, it's like. You know how I told you when I said in my videos when I was like, magic, it starts off in the unseen and then it pops off in the scene. Okay, this is how our dicks are wands. When you shoot the sperm into the girl, and it you hit the egg, and then when you hit the egg, that's like 40, cause when you got the when you fucking the girl. And you shoot the sperm into her. It's like you merging it so you can create something into the physical reality. Cause all spell, what happened when you doing a spell or some shit like that? You making it where it comes into the physical reality. All when you every time you doing a spell, it starts off in the unseen, and then it pops off in the scene. So what you think happened when you fucking a bitch? Your sperm, it comes from the unseen, and all the shit that's going on when the baby's being made is it happening in the unseen. Then when you're doing magic, what happened? It was in the unseen, then it pops off in the scene, and that's the physical reality. And then you got a product of what you wanted to happen. Whether you made it, you're gonna see it hop, you're gonna see the shit play out into the physical reality whenever you get to the level where you start doing spells and shit. But I know y'all not, so I'm explaining to you now. When you do a spell, it starts off in the unseen, and then it gathers up a lot of energy, and then it's like a cloud, and it's like it's accumulating a whole lot of shit, and then it gets into the physical, the horror realm. Get what I'm trying to say? Now, like how I said, when you fucking a bitch or some shit like that, or a girl, whatever you want to call it, it's in the unseen. That's the yin. And then that's when it plays out in the yang, where you see the baby. That's the scene. Now look, if dudes understood that we can use our dick for like magic or some shit, then the whole world would be totally different. But nobody don't understand that, so we have fucking dudes busting nuts everywhere and having sex and using they magic. And with the wrong bitches and shit. See what happened when you use your magic? See, look, this some deep ass shit. When you so since our dick is like magic, if you use you gotta direct your magic towards towards you, towards the partner who's like least likely on the negative side. And then see, when you fuck up a person and they insides are all negative and shit like that, that's when it's gonna play out into the physical reality. Well, whether y'all if y'all have like a kid or some shit like that, it's gonna play out where all the problems in a relationship gonna start coming to the surface, because they problems being unseen, and it be the problems within themselves and shit. And then when they don't be dealing with that shit, it starts coming on the surface, aka the scene and shit. But what this got to do with the video is basically is what I just said had to do with the video is basically me saying this: all the shit, it starts off in the unseen and then it pops off in the scene. Now look, like basically on the points I made right there, how when you fucking a girl, it starts off in the unseen, then it pops off in the scene. And then, but do this. I'm gonna tell you what to do. If you do something, like say for example, you go jerk off or some shit like that. You have to know yourself. In order for you to do this, you have to know yourself. You go do your thing. You go jerk off and you set a spell. It's kind of like a wish. Now this shit sounds stupid, but you gotta believe me on this shit. It works. Trust me, it worked. But you gotta know how to. You gotta have a sense of at least knowing yourself. If you don't know yourself, and you ain't got no imagination or creativity, then the chances of this working is most likely ain't gonna work for you, because it's all about how you believe in and shit like that. But you need to understand that the sperm is like. The person with the most testosterone is like really on some man shit, on some universal shit, and it's like man talk right here. Testosterone is really just universal energy. The reason why a whole lot of people ain't got testosterone nowadays, because nobody is connected with the universal source. You get what I'm trying to say? But when you connected with the universal source, that's the testosterone, and you connected. And dudes, like men, are supposed to be connected to the source by the spirit. You have to, but AKA the spirit. The spirit is the lead navigation on the path that you're following. But when a lot of dudes ain't following a path, so it's gonna play out where a lot of dudes gonna have low testosterone in the age we live in. Cause you can't get testosterone if you're not following your path. Like, you got to be following your path, because testosterone is just universal energy. The reason that the lack of testosterone ain't got nothing to do with something that's physical. This shit is unseen. Before we get to the physical, this shit is unseen. The unseen realm is always first. It's no way around it. It's like fundamentals. It's no way around it. This shit, when y'all trying to start looking at the body and trying to see what's going on, and y'all trying to see what's going on with the lack of testosterone on the physical level, then we ain't gonna get nowhere. We just gonna all get misled. When I'm simply breaking it down to you that the lack of testosterone in dudes and men today is just due to the fact that nobody's connected to the universal source anymore like that. Everybody's misled nowadays. Now you don't have to be. In order to be connected to the universal source, it don't mean that you have to be so spiritual. It don't mean that connected to the universal source. It really just means just being on your purpose and you just living through the heart. But like I said, a lot of dudes not on a purpose. They're either out chasing pussy somewhere, and they not living through the heart. It's like they live in life logically, and they living off their emotions. So every time something happened, they emotional when it happened. Like, oh, they're always in their emotions and shit. They're using their emotions for everything else but their own self. But that's not the point. The point I'm trying to make is your dick is a wand. Your dick is a wand, and you must use. You must cast out spells with your shit whenever you bust a nut. But you gotta be conscious of it. Like, you gotta be Look, this shit don't happen overnight. If you a person and you just like bust a nut and you this shit, you gotta be on the journey with.